previously.
Oh shit, it was 99 gold.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire Modded. We are gonna be playing a couple different things here. We've got the colored map, because who doesn't like the colored map, am I right? We've got the better rewards, which instead of now giving you just basic rewards, it's based on your score, which we all know my score is always horrible, so that should be fun. We've got black mod, which is more monsters and cards, more monsters and cards, replay the spire, more monsters, more cards, and shenanigans. And we have the mad scientist, which we are going to be playing today. I tried to play the necromancer, but I don't have the one to do that with, so let's play the mad scientist. You're terrifying. Alright, mad scientist. HP is 75, gold is 99. You have to be mad to climb the spire while relying on experimental gadgets and unstable explosive, and he certainly is that. Sorry. Fuel tank. At the start of each combat, gain 2 fuel. 5 unlocks to remain, and yep. I don't know what fuel does yet, so we're gonna find out. Another try? Talk or turn around? You turn around because you heard a strange noise behind you. You see a portal and a pot full of gold. This gold looks strangely alien. You've never seen anything like it. It probably can't be used in the spire. As you approach the pot, it suddenly disappears. You can only spot a small note on the ground that says score. Alright, return to Neo. Another try? At least confront the first boss. I did. Enemies in your next 3 combat have 1 HP. This is the ironclad sprite. Okay, granted. Thank you. What is my deck? Strikes, defense, and powered strike. Spend 1 fuel, deal 10 damage. If you have no fuel, gain 1 fuel instead. Okay. Hide behind junk. In 6 block, choose and shuffle a trinket into your draw pile. Trinkets clear 0 cost cards that exhaust. Alright. Oops. Sorry. I guess let's go the normal, like, way I normally go, which we're not going to be using this portal. It's like, that portal is annoying. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and I want to see the question marks. Alright. Alright, card in my deck. Detonate. Deal 8 damage. Detonate enemies' bombs. Bombs detonate after a certain number of turns, dealing damage. How many bombs? Refuel. 2 fuel can be upgraded any number of times. What do you upgrade to? 3 fuel. Auto strike. Deal 5 damage when drawn, deal 3 damage to all enemies. That could be really good and really bad. I don't know what detonate does yet, so we're gonna do that. Hey, buddy. Okay. Double your fuel, exhaust. Okay. Box of scraps. Draw 2 cards, shuffle up to 2 trinkets into your draw pile. Ooh. Alright. What do we got here? You come across a dapper looking, cheery gremlin. It's time to spin the wheel. Are you ready? Of course you are. This is normal. Okay. Let's go! Spin the wheel! Spin the wheel! I got gold! I got gold! Always great when you get gold. You win some gold! Yay! Prize. Yay! Everybody's happy. And bye. You meet again. A cheery, disheveled fellow approaches you gleefully. You do not know this man. It's me, Ranwood. Okay, so it was Ranwood. Have any goods for me today? The usual? A fellow like me can't make it alone, you know. You eye him suspiciously and consider your options. 61 gold and obtain a relic? Yeah, sure. Ooh. Magnificent! This will be quite handy if I run into those mask wearing hoodlums again. He rummages around in his various pockets. Here, look what I got for you today. Take it, take it. Thank you, Ramlin. I appreciate how enthusiastic you are. Hey, guys. Boop and boop. All right. What's that? Fragmentation grenade. Hi. Okay. Deal 4 damage twice, shuffle 2 random trinkets into your draw pile. Junk laser. Deal 14 damage, deal additional 3 damage for all of your 0 cost cards. Ooh. Prosthetic claw. Spend 1 fuel, deal 12 damage, draw a card. Gonna grab this. I like the idea of trinkets. Or, I guess let's submit the card. Yeah, why not? Proceed. What do we got here? While crawling through some rubble, you manage to get your legs stuck in some rocks. Continue. What should you do? Take off pants and lose strike, or tug and upgrade strike? Why wouldn't I upgrade? Your dignity is more important than time. Okay. Oh. Draw 2 cards, discard 1 of them. Hold a trinket, recycled trinket. Turn the top card of your discard pile to your hand, or decorative trinket. Gain 1 artifact. Let's grab this. Okay, cool. Give me your gold. How about no? Okay. What's the top part of my drawer pile? Fragmentation? No. It's whatever I use left. Flammable team trinket gains a fuel. Okay. I don't know what you're about, but I'm learning. Toxic potion. Apply five necrotic poison to all enemies. What's necrotic poison? You don't say. Okay. Strafe. Spend 1 fuel, deal 8 damage, gain 8 block. Ooh. Browse. Spend 1 fuel, draw 3 cards, can be upgraded any number of times. Flame cannon. Spend 1 fuel, deal 11 damage to all enemies. Interesting. Let me get a damage to block, though. It's like better than true grit. Let's go this way. We hit up that shop. Hit nib. I know what that does. Hey, guys. Let's just defend. I don't want none of that. I want to take 3 damage anyways. Okay. Let me get rid of you. Okay. Okay, 1 strength. Ooh, spiky trinket. Here it comes. All right. Ooh. So that's a trinket. Apply a bomb that deals 10 damage in 3 turns. Interesting. Shiny trinket. Gain energy. Okay. Let's gain 2 strength. Gain another string. 11 damage, can it block? 13 damage. I can't do that. That was pointless. I used it for no reason. I should have just blocked instead.
Fuck you.
Okay. Get an energy. Bomb on you. Foam. Oh, I could have detonated your ball. Damn it. I'm learning, I'm sorry.
Should have gained the deck 30 first.
Okay, you're dead. It doesn't matter. Milkshake. You can retain up to 5 energy between turns until the end of combat. Okay. Sprocket. Gain 1 artifact. Exhaust can be upgraded a number of times. Flint wall. Spend 1 fuel to gain 16 block or gain 2 fuel. Grab it, I guess. Okay. Mm. 20 damage. I can straight up kill you. All right, so let's do that. And then, oh, I see. Take 3 damage.
Alright.
Kill you. I didn't choose. You just gave me fuel. Freaking me, rude. Alright, okay, draw 2 cards to gain 1 energy. Fume Blast. Deal 8 damage twice, cause 1 less for each fuel spent this combat. Okay, 8 damage, gain a fuel. Oh, spend 1 fuel, deal 1 damage, actually. Got this. You okay? Alright, do this, I guess. So I have no idea what I'm doing. Hey. Cycling station. Whenever you draw a trinket, draw a card. Gather parts. Draw all trinkets. Jesus Christ. From your draw pile. Shuffle up to 3 trinkets into your draw pile. Exhaust. Okay. What was this again? Sling of Courage. Start each elite combat with 2 strength. Okay. If I get this, I can't buy that. I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna buy that. And we're gonna call it good. Yep. Bye. Come to a dead end and begin to turn around. The walls slam down from the ceiling, trapping you. 3 faces materialize from the wall and speak. Forget what you know and I'll let you go. I require a change to see a new pace. If you want to pass me, then you must grow. Change, transform, grow, and upgrade. Let's upgrade. okay? Satisfied, the walls in front of you merge back into the ceiling, leaving a path forward. Cool. What does this do? Rest token mine. Guess I mined 66 gold. Hey, what's up? I have a lot of things going on right now. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Destroy yourself. Yeah, maybe gain a fuel. Behind junk. Let's gain a dexterity. I'm gonna fucking die. What do you do? Necrotic poison. It's from Replay the Spire. At the start of its turn, loses 10 HP and then reduces necrotic poison by half. Regular poison will not count down. Oh. Interesting. All two cards gain energy. Thank you. Awesome. Go ahead and drink that. Just in case. Okay. Gain 2 dexterity. Permanent. Ooh, 5 block. 8 damage and 11 block. Okay. It's all my screen. Oh, Deadpool. Another dexterity. Strength. I want to gain the block. Thank you. Let's gain. Let's do this. And this. Okay. Boop. Turn. You're gonna deal 16 damage, and I'm not gonna take any of it. Hell yeah. Alright. Alright. That. My ear itches so much, I don't know why. Why I didn't do it. Maybe I can sit still. Detonate enemy's bombs. I don't care to detonate your bombs yet. No. Alright. Let's see. Home trinket. This is really confusing. Okay. Fuel, my bomb. I need some luck. Power strike. Okay. Two film trinkets. Box of scraps in here. Let's see. Have this. And another explosive trinket. Gain the block. And my turn. It's gonna take 50 to knock you down this time. Gain fuel. A little trinket in the draw pile. Another strength would be great. Just normal strike. I don't want to spend my fuel. I might need it. Destroy. 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 Fuck you. Alright. Do that. Supposed to trinket. What's the top part of this profile? I used Howard Strike. I think I'm gonna use bombs. Good idea. We've had damage to you. Okay. Now Pin Nip is open. I mean, two damage is pretty great. I'm gonna pass that up. Have that energy for next turn. I'm gonna save my energy again. Okay. Potion block. Extra energy would be great, actually. Let's send 16. Like this. Hell yeah. Oh my gosh.
Choose an exhaust after three cards that are here. Okay, one fuel for each card exhausted. Pardon me, sorry.
Spend two fuel, deal 36 damage. Glass cannon, deal 9 damage one time. When drawn, increases the card's number of attacks. Ooh. Alright, we'll try that out. Gain Onyx Gauntlets. Gain energy each time you draw a card. Drawing a card increases its cost by one for the round. At the start of combat, add a random curse to your draw pile for each X cost card in the deck. I'm gonna try it out. Why not? Beta stuff. Whatever. Sounds interesting. What the fuck? Okay. Ow, what is on my foot? Oh, that's just my foot. Ow. Instead of dry eye, I got dry skin. Alright, one, two, three, correct direction to go. Let's go that way. Hey, you guys, what's up? Oh my god. Okay. Interesting. Gain a fuel. Deal some damage twice to you. Okay. We're gonna defend. Dexterity. Dexterity and strength. Strength. Ability and two artifacts. This is gonna be a really interesting fight. Ah! Okay. Dexterity. Draw two cards. Another strength. Strength. Cycling station. Sounds good. Spin one fuel, deal 10 damage, gain 9. Okay. I think these Onyx Gauntlets are gonna hurt me more than they're gonna help me. Alright. Oh, brother. Strength. 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 Trinket. This is gonna be ridiculous. Is it every time the card is played or every time card is drawn? No, drawing a card. Okay. No, brother. Wait for the round? Oh god, okay. Thought it would just keep going up. Gain a fuel, gain a strength. Spin one fuel, deal 16 damage. 8 damage. Okay, fuel to gain 20 block or gain 3 fuel. I don't care. Strike. Because why not? Okay. Damage. Oh, 14 damage because he's not flying. I forgot about that. Assembly line. At the start of your turn, choose and shuffle a trinket into your draw pile. Hell yes. Light on fire. Maybe spin fuel, deal 12 damage. Oh my. I want assembly line. That's pretty cool. You find yourself in a room filled with racks, test tubes, speakers, flasks, forceps, pinch clamps, stirring rods, tongs, goggles, funnels, pipettes, cylinders, condensers, and even a rare spiral tube of glass. Why do you know the name of all these tools? It doesn't matter. You take a look around. Find some potions. Cool. Thank you. Cool. Thank you. Awesome. Thank you. Potion, potion, potion. While seeking past a group of shadow figures, one of them approaches you.
Got anything for me, friend? Please? Maybe some coin? Need somewhere to stay. I have treasures I could trade.
It seems delusional, but harmless.
Yeah, a strawberry. Oh, yes, yes, here, fair trade.
I got a strawberry.
He gave me a strawberry for 80 gold. Okay. Glass cannon. And strike. Defend. Alright, assembly line. eight damage gain of fuel. And hit you again. In my turn, the next thing I'm gonna hit is gonna be double. Suffer. Screw your hexes. Alright, add a trinket to my library. Bombs. Away. Fragmentation grenade. Okay, cool. You don't have any bombs. Strike. I mean. Get an energy. And hit you. Take 4 damage. What is this? Assembly line. Okay. Station. Fuck your days. Don't care. Spin 1 shield, deal 8 damage, you gain 8 block. Some more defense. Take some more damage. Okay. Shiny trick. You good? Holy hell. Deal 10 damage. Do I have anything else that I can kill you with? Sure. Why not? This is really weird. That was headache inducing. Fuck you. I guess the strength. So many days. God. Four armor, I guess. I'll take less damage. She has 1 health. Come on. Just kill her. Holy hell. Look at that. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Tune. Choose. Gain 2 strength and lose 2 dexterity, or gain 2 dexterity and lose 2 strength. How about neither? 11 damage, gain a fuel, sounds great. Or spin 1 fuel to do 11 damage, gain 11 block, sounds great. Not the other one, though, because then I'd be losing something. Not worth. I didn't even see that this was a thing. Fighters with languid deal 1 less attack damage per stack, which reduces by 1 at the end of each round. Okay. Cycling station. Cool. Now I have no fuel. The putzing glare. Oh, brother. Strength. 2 strength. All 3 cards. Discard this. Discard that.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Play this. Card that. Yes. No, I didn't have any fuel. Shit. Oh, it was all for naught.
Okay. Oh, Christ.
Dexterity. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna kill you next turn anyways. Okay. Just die. That was the most confusing fight I've ever been in. Exhaust all status and curse cards. Ooh. And 7 block, gain 1 fuel. That status and curse would have been really helpful against the chosen. Shrink ray, enemy loses 4 strength and regains 1 strength per turn. Detonate. Deal 8 damage, detonate an enemy's bombs. Gain 7 block, gain 1 fuel. Cool with that. No, thank you on the elites. I should rest. So I am severely confused. Oh, great. Jelly plant. Glass cannon. And it's just looks weird. Fuck you. Alright. Assembly line. Scraps. Decorative trinket. And fuel. Cycling station. 8 damage and gain a fuel cell. Defend once. Okay. No, I didn't need to defend. My bad. This. Okay. Get a strength. Fucking bomb, I guess. Four block. Yeah, put that in there. And damage 8 block. 5 block. Gain a fuel. That. Do I have a lot of trinkets in here? I do. But I don't have the energy for them, so I'm not gonna do that. Ugh. Oh, but whenever I draw, I get an energy. Hello. Oh, brother. Drink. Fuel. Okay. Hey, feel better? Sorry. It doesn't matter what I get, because I'm gonna kill you this turn with this. Boop. See? There you go. You're dead. Bandage bot. Whenever I take attack damage, chuck full of tasty drink into my draw pile. Oh, hell yes. Please. Hi. What am I fighting next? I wanted to go that way, right? Yeah, because all the question marks. Yourself. I should rest here. Okay. Ooh, a dream catcher. Cool. What are you doing? Alright. Assembly line. Recycling station. Doing over there. Strength. Big damage. Damage twice. Would you leave me alone? Decorative trinket. Would you leave me alone? Holy cow. You're pointless. All three cards. Get rid of two cards. There's you and you. I should have gained a strength first. Gained a fuel. Let's do that. We can shuffle another one of these in there. This is the most confusing character I have ever played. Would you leave me alone, please? Why do I want to look at your butt? Good for you. Somebody help me. I'm being held hostage. In my own house. Okay. Get a strength. Get a strength. You're dead. Okay. I don't know why I bother doing that. Stronger. That's great. Oh, you're dead. It didn't matter. Ugh. Okay. Redesign. Upgrade all cards in your hand and discard them. Draw four cards. Oh. Antimatter bomb. Apply a bomb that deals 20 damage in 3 turns. Hell yeah. This way I go. Raven, you're gonna have to move, girl. Okay. Oh boy. That to you. Strength, please. Strength, please. Block. Explosive trinket. This is gonna hurt like a bitch. Now. need to kill you, like, now. Explosive trinket. Cycling station. Fragmentation grenade. Cannot attack any of you next turn. That's gonna suck. But I can defend. Like your entanglement. Trinket. Discard pile to my hand. Discard you. I'm gonna put you on you. Need a strength. Take some trinket. And artifact. Defend. This one here. Gain an artifact. Get a block and a fuel. Let's kill you. Get some more block. Do it again. And you'll be dead pretty soon. Doesn't matter. You're gonna die. Do I have the thing that sets off someone's bombs? No, I don't. Okay. Strength. I guess I'll put another bomb on you, because why not? Damage. If I do. Okay. Every time you play to an attack, gain energy. Heck yeah. Draw a card and upgrade it. Yeah, why not? This way, please. Take another cat nap. Don't mind if I do. I wouldn't even know what to begin to upgrade. Ooh, mind control beam. Apply 1 week, enemy changes their intent. I don't even begin to know what to do with this card. This is gonna be really interesting. I should have spent the fuel instead. I didn't read what it said. Again, I got a bad habit of just not reading my cards. Oh, brother. Okay. Damage and gain a fuel. Spend one fuel to lay damage on block. Some more block. Blocke. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 damage. Ow.
That is simply alive.
Drum. You're pointless. Let's get you out of my deck. Get the fuel. Let's hit you with this. All two cards. Grab this. Okay. 5 damage.
Dexterity, I guess.
Yoke. Strength. Fuel. Bomb on you. Need 2 energy. Gather some trinkets. Okay. Doesn't matter what I get. Okay. Tasty trinket. Spiky. Good of you. I can't kill you, so let's gain some block and hit you. Okay.
I'm really sleepy all of a sudden. Okay, explore options, draw 2 cards, when drawn, gain 3 block. Now or never, choose, gain 7 block or gain 11 block next turn. Gain 2 block and 3 additional block for each fuel you have. Interesting. Well, this one's upgraded, let's do that one. I don't know enough about these anyways. Hey, what's up? Okay. Whale. Do that to you. Oh, I can't. What? Yeah. Terrible way to start that. I didn't know that I couldn't apply block to you. Or apply bombs to you. Of course I can't. Please. This is gonna hurt like a bitch. Take 3 damage.
Be alright, Tony.
Alright. Ley line. Fuck you. Damn days. Ow. It's my end here, guys. Take 4 damage, I guess.
Heal, please. Heal, please. I'm gonna go ahead. Strength. Go to that. Can I hit you? Explosive and spiky. Okay. One block, please. And let's, I guess, whittle down your artifacts. Gonna be really close. I don't have 2 health left. Shit, dude. Luckily, that's just 14. Flammable. Not big bombs. Oh, thank God. You're dead. You got 5 health left. Alright, acid spray. Deal 13 damage to a random enemy or deal 10 damage to all enemies. Rest, please. Jesus Christ. Deal 6 damage this turn when you play an attack. Gain 1 fuel. Oh. Let's see what the Jack in the Box is. What the fuck, Gremlin King? Trinkets are bad for them. They're gremlins. Oh no. Ha ha ha, you will never touch me, peasant. I'm just dead. Like, not even not dead. I'm just dead. A ridiculous looking character. Oh, I'm not dead this turn. Okay, I'll be dead next turn then, it's cool. Thank you. Fuck you. And you're fucking hiding shit. Oh boy. I was not expecting that. Do I get an unlock? Oh. Damn. Oh well. Well. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was the most confusing character I've ever played. I will see you guys in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!